Well, those were the scenes early on in Nyali constituency as aspirants involve themselves or engage themselves in an altercation. And as our senior or political editor Ben Kitili reports, there are no results so far whatsoever in Mombasa County. Let's see whether the situation is different in Kilifi County. And our reporter Francis Ontomwa now joins us by way of phone for updates. Good evening, Francis. Thank you for joining us. What can you report as of now with concerns on the tallying of votes?
Well, Akisa, it has been equally an action-packed day here in Kilifi County, and particularly the metropolitan constituency of Malindi that has been top of focus here in the county. And as we speak right now, we are at the tallying center at Barani Secondary School, and not much activity is actually going on. We are yet to see results actually yet to trickle at this tallying center. And what we understand is that there are some polling stations actually that as late as 8:30 p.m. headed to 9 p.m., they were still queuing up to vote. That can actually tell you of how the process has been. There was a massive delay in the morning. The process began a bit late into the day, and this might have occasioned why we are actually having this process prolonging to this particular time of the day. Well, the big contest has been that ODM parliamentary contest that has Ian Malindi, that has the incumbent William Baraka Mtengo and also Aisha Jumwa, the woman representative, of course, squaring it out for the ODM ticket. And it has been somewhat a seesaw affair because the supporters of both candidates have been coming in huge numbers to try and push their candidates through. And it has been the same that has been replicated in many other polling stations across the county. Well, largely in the morning, some controversies broke up, and it had everything to do with the mode of voting that was to be adopted at different polling stations. There were those who were the two camps were actually preferring different modes of voting. There were those who were proposing the use of IEBC register and also the party listing. This created a bit of controversies in the morning, but we saw the process pulling through, and actually it was applied differently at different polling stations. And right now, what we are witnessing are people still moving around at the tallying center, of course, waiting to hear a word on what will be the outcome of this particular contest. There has been the other contest of members of county assemblies and also the women representative seat. But as